So I think the only place we have left to go, besides what's his name's apartment, Anderson's apartment. Oh, we got Purgatory as well. Let's go to Purgatory Bar first, and then Dex holding area. One moment, please. Feels like I've been to a lot more places. This is the guy we wanted to help. That Krogan's coming. I don't want him to lock me in.
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D24.
Here's shock and joy. Really, this is wonderful news. Thank you, human. Sincerely, this will greatly aid our people.
Good. Doesn't sound like an angry Elcor anymore. Well, he actually never sounded angry, but he's just, he's not using the adjectives of being angry.
With sincere gratitude, thank you, human.
Awesome.
Anyhow, enough about my armor. Let's find the gang and celebrate while I'm still here. Where'd you park?
I took rapid transit.
Come on, you have the fanciest ride on the Citadel. And I saw that new paint job.
I sold it a couple of weeks ago.
What? But you love that car.
I know.
You never shut up about that car.
I know.
Hmm. Times are tough. Times are getting tough. Alright. Edie and Joker are in here. There's a few sections of idle chatter. Not that much, though. Oh, I can help her out. Military trainer?
I recovered some texts from a library in Reaper-controlled space. I can have them waiting for you at Bay D24, if that would help.
Really? Well, damn. Couldn't hurt. Thank you. Maybe those texts will help the Asari remember how to fight again.
That body language.
Yes. Make it required read. Light from the shadows. Path the Justicar. All of it. I have Matriarch Athea's backing on this. I want every Asari maiden thinking with the mind of the Huntress.
Hmm.
Yes. Make it required read.
It seems the galaxy can't keep us apart.
Anything new?
The Blue Sun's blood pack and eclipse are in my pocket. Is there anything on your mind?
Same options.
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
Alright, let's look for Edie and Joker. Excuse me. You guys aren't Edie and Joker. They're over there. Let's see if there's any talk over here. Oh. I can't talk to Joker. Only Edie. And this is a, we've helped him before.
The banner of the first regiment.
Yep.
That should put some steel in their spine.
Edie?
Your turn. Counselor Irissa.
Not hot. Too much makeup. Not really my thing.
They're still playing this game?
The consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Yeah. Game saved after that.
Your turn. Counselor Irissa.
Nothing new, huh?
Too much makeup. Not
come
really.
On.
Shaira the consort.
Let's go up here, dance floor. Not gonna drink, but...
I know a guy in customs. Creates a Medi-Gel for weeks. We're still sitting on the dock. My friend finds us a few loose crates.
Okay.
We split it.
Nobody else in here. Who said that? These guys? Who's slit in the throat? They don't show up in a map. Some kind of smuggler, I just don't know where the hell they are. There was no one near me when they were talking. Alright, whatever. Holding area.
One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay E24. Emergency civilian housing.
Bunch of people to talk to. How you doing today? What's going on here? Ashley, again.
Commander, thanks for coming.
My condolences.
This must be really hard on your sister. I'm very sorry for her loss. It's tough to see her go through this. Damn it. There I go again. I hope Sarah can find some peace here. I'm glad I can be here for her. She wanted me to say something about her family. Wanted Thomas to hear it. You need to be strong for Sarah now. You're right. I'm so proud of her. She's no career soldier, but there she is, coping with all this. Reminds me of Dad. Whatever was going on, he put a smile on his face for us. Your family made you what you are. He did his best with four daughters and a strong wife. He always said, live fire exercises was good prep for facing his girly horde.
Right.
Your sister's waiting. You'll be fine. Right. Here we go.
Into the breach.
Okay. Remember the trip to the beach the summer before I left for basic training?
Marksman unlocked? Oh, okay. Because we helped Ashley. Hopefully our marksman will work better than hers does, but I'm really not interested in marksman.
I'll meet you back aboard the Normandy.
Okie doke. Anything else going on? That doesn't look that comfortable. We should move back so that your foot is not in the potted plant. James is still down here. Oops. James! What's up? You getting a tattoo or something?
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
Your trainer?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior, and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
You have to earn your way in, James.
Don't take this lightly, Vega.
I'm not, and I won't. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
Don't let yourself down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Always. Hey, maybe we should get matching.
You want me to get an N7 tattoo?
No.
N7? Sure. Or you could get my name done.
What?
Somewhere special.
You're such a tease, Vega.
Who, me?
You ever gonna make good on all this flirting?
I was just...
Don't want him
I
to?
I didn't mean to... You know... I
no.
was just...
That's what I thought. Later, Lieutenant.
Later.
Now he's teasing.
Careful!
Well, geez, I don't want to give him the wrong impression. Zaeed.
What the hell are you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Who said you nothing, nothing? So we've acquired him as an asset?
Wondered if you'd show up, Shepard. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of. I'll bet.
I could always use more help.
Footage of what happened on Earth.
She lost her voice.
Tell you what. I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around. Can't promise you anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
Yeah, thank you.
There's no way you could have known Korlak stopped working for Cerberus.
That's no excuse. I killed Korlak and I'd have done right by Cerberus. No. The way I see it, those bastards owe me.
There's no way you could have known Korlak stopped working for Cerberus.
That's no excuse. I killed Korlak and I'd have done right by Cerberus. No. The way I see it, those bastards owe me.
Okay. Who else is here? Tactus.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess.
Oh, the war paint.
CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
Right.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Chakwas spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
This is her quest.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Come on, man. Do the right thing.
Your people need our supplies, and my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference. And our mission may just save everyone. Now's not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
Yeah, save that
with
for later.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Excellent. Plus 5 Paragon. She's inclining her head like, "What's up, biatch? You wanna throw down on me, biatch? You throw down on me, biatch?" So this person, and that's it. Refugee camp doctor.
I need support. Someone sabotaged the Medi-Gel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said it's not a priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication. I need support. Someone sabotaged the Medi-Gel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said
pardon
it's not
me?
A priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got...
I guess that's something we can't help with. Medi-Gel dispenser. What did that do? Can I talk to him now?
I need support. Someone sabotaged the Medi-Gel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC.
Excuse me?
It's not a priority, and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying.
Is this a quest? Because I didn't see anything added. Look at that. Look at all we have to do. I don't know what I have to do next. Talk to Chakwas again? This one we just got. Yeah, I don't see anything. I'm gonna examine all of them. This is not a formal quest. Sane! Insane! How you doing?
Hey, I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with Aria.
Well, that's good. Shepard VI again. I was afraid I was gonna get stuck in there.
Got any pets? You look like a Varan person. Always nice to see you. Hey again. Anyone ever tell you you're one hell of a looker, soldier?
Alright. Haven't checked out up here yet. Oh, refugee? You don't have to live like a refugee.
I found a Prothean sphere on Gay Hinnom. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Yes, thank you. I'll call them right now.
Excellent.
Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who are trapped here, too. Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who are trapped here, too.
Now I need to talk to the refugee camp doctor again. Let's, look in on these people, though. Where'd that girl go? I was waiting for her parents. Oh, that girl.
Hey, it's you. Still waiting, I see. Any news?
No, but they promised, right? They'll get here soon.
I'm sure they will.
Normandy behind us.
Check in. If that's okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, we're seeing through him. I never noticed that, actually, the Normandy behind us like that. Only because I turn around to, you know, get a bit better view of her. And she was talking. So checking in here before I head back to the refugee camp doctor. Poker game. Nope, nothing else. Okay. Hey, so I looked at these Medi-Gel dispensers.
I fixed the sabotage. The Medi-Gel dispensers should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately.
Yep, just eavesdropping on people like we do.
Great work, Shepard.
Oh my god.
Listen, I'm sorry for...
Werner.
Hey, that's him. That's my Cerberus contact. Hey, hey, you. You're under arrest.
What's going on? Ooh. He caught the billet. There was no interrupt.
Shepard. Shepard. Did I help?
Yeah, Conrad. You helped.
With your life.
I don't even feel anything.
Actually, I sabotaged his gun. It might have looked like it fired, but that was just the thermal clip overheating.
Awesome.
Hi, Commander. It's me, Jenna. You helped me a few years ago when I was working undercover at Korra's Den.
All right.
And now you're volunteering here.
First Mass Effect.
Right. Chelik showed me a few little tricks when he had me working undercover. Guess that paid off, huh?
Yeah.
You saved my life.
I can't believe you were willing to lay down your life for Commander Shepard. You're so brave.
Oh, the Commander and I go way back. Let me give you a hand, and I can tell you about it.
She looked like she was about to slap him for a second. Well, that was unexpected. Conrad Werner had everything out of nowhere. We got war asset for Turian 7th Fleet updated. Well, I was wondering when and if he'd show up. It's rather brief, but there he was. That's so funny. Wait a second. Did James move?
Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who were trapped here, too.
It says he's right here. Right, he's still getting a tattoo. Figured he'd be there. I mean, he might be in the last one, but that's far away from where they've said he is. Oh. Didn't get that one. I got the doctor again. Oh, and there's James. And he's nowhere near 4. Do I go talk to the doctor again? He's not even here. Well, that's funky. Funky monkey. I just wanted to go back there.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
So.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Return to the Normandy. I don't have an option to go to Anderson's apartment.
Spectre status recognized. please select a destination. One moment, please.
And try another one.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Dr. Chakwas wants to talk to me in mid-bay. Right. Okay. I'm gonna go to the personal apartment next episode.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I'll handle it.
Yes, Commander.
Okay. So next episode, Anderson's apartment. Which actually... begins the shore leave. This is new. This is our new main quest. It doesn't say. I guess we need to talk to Chakwas again to finish this quest, or at least move it along. Medical supplies, for shore leave, and Cerberus ciphers. I guess I didn't find that. Or was that... wait. Huh. I gotta find this CSEC officer. Jacob. You know? I thought it was this guy here at the end of the hall. But I don't have an option to talk to him. Pardon me?
You're sure of what you saw?
Yes, Sergeant.
Heard from your brother since then?
No, Sergeant.
All right, Talavi. I'll see if I can get you fighting Reapers instead of Cerberus.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. You won't thank me so much when you're eye-deep in husks.
Yeah, it's not something you should actually want to be doing. An eye-deep in husks would be easy. Compared to other alternatives.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates.
I have excellent news. Your daughter's paperwork has been processed.
Oh, good.
What? You said it was impossible. How did you pull it off?
Well, I talked to a few friends, called in a few favors, maybe even stayed up a few nights.
Aww.
I wasn't sure I could pull it off, but everything's in order, and your daughter leaves for Thessia tomorrow. A caretaker will travel with her to ensure she reaches her relatives back on the homeworld.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Why don't you go spend the time you have left with her? I'll take care of the rest.
Aw, that's so sweet. Staying up all night to fix her problem. That's pretty rare. I thought it was him. Not completely sure, of course. But I might have to look into that.
We got your people off to Kuna, Ambassador.
Utterly sincere. Thank you for your assistance.
Oh, we did?
This is not a debt we can repay.
Were you able to evacuate any civilians?
Yes.
How many?
Not enough.
We did. When did we do that? I thought we found this. We also found this? And we didn't even leave here. Okay.
Spectre status recognized. Please select.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Yeah, Cerberus ciphers. C-Sec officer. All right.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Ezo mining facility on Zani.
Zani.
It's a low-gravity planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant
Ormby? Oh, it started over.
No, Private. We are not.
It started over. Soldier.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
Alright. So, next episode, going to Anderson's private apartment. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.